suplex. She's playing with fire here. Yeah, she's got to hurry up and get back in there. Looks like she wants to beat her inside the ring. Oh my! Oh, the old head scissor. Right to the arm.
Hyperextend your elbow.
She goes for the cover. And she kicks out with relative ease.
Not yet.
Setting him up for the...
Russell leg sweep. Nicely done.
We saw the return of many legends in the 2018 Women's Royal Rumble, but Trish Stratus may have been the most impactful return of the evening.
Yes, indeed, Michael. Trish entered the inaugural Women's Royal Rumble at entrant 30 to a wild ovation. The WWE Universe is particular about Final Rumble entrants, so getting their approval was far from guaranteed.
Nailed it. We might be seeing Trish Stratus in some trouble here.
But this certainly isn't something she can't come back from.
Well, she's looked good up until now. She just has to make sure not to absorb too much punishment here if she wants to get back into this thing.
Dropkick with precision! Hard landing there. Nothing to worry about, just a little misstep on her part. Too, you touched on Trish Stratus's Royal Rumble return, and she accomplished plenty from her final entry slot. She eliminated three competitors and lasted until the final five.
Yeah, and the trio Trish eliminated were impressive indeed. Trish helped eliminate Nia Jax and single-handedly tossed out both Natalya and Mickey James. Stratus proved that she can still hang with today's top talent with that strong Rumble performance.
Right across the back of the neck.
Two.
Crashing down.
It's like she's tapped into some unseen energy source. Wow.
Uh-oh.
I'm afraid to think what's going to happen next.
She's up on that top turnbuckle. She won't be for long. With a stratosphere! She's in complete control here, guys. Here's Trish Stratus into the quick cover.
She's looking to get out of here with a win early. It's going to take more than that to keep her down.
She's got that gleam in her eyes.
This could be all she wrote.
Kick, kick. Truly devastating, Cole.
And she drops her.
That was about as in your face as it gets.
She goes for the cover.
She's still in it.
She's still in this one.
She's capable of bursts of great activity. The key is sustaining the effort.
Oh man, right to the arm.
Hyperextend your elbow.
Wow.
Elbow! Wow.
And what a reversal by Stephanie McMahon.